Hello, I'm Dumitru from Arca Space Corporation, and in this week's episode, we are going to show you the progress that we've made with the injection head of the Aerospike rocket engine, with the avionics, and with the final preparations for the test stand integration.
Here we have our data acquisition system, complete with all our pressure sensors, temperature sensors, as well as our GPS and inertial measurement unit. Now we have it all hooked up to our breadboard, and it's working, so we've created our schematic and we're ready to integrate it into our printed circuit board.
So here's some of the progress that we've made for the hydropneumatic system of the Demonstrator 3 Aerospike engine. Here we have the injection head. This is going to have 425 injectors with a diameter of 2.8 millimeters for each injector. And here we have the mold for the transition between the injection head and the conduit. So this is going to be cast tomorrow. Here we have the actual conduit. This is going to have a burst disc on either side, and this segment will be pressurized with 10 atmospheres. Here we have the engine cap that the entire assembly will be mounted to. And lastly, we have the interface between the tank and the engine. This is the segment that will actually be mounted to the test stand. And next week, we're going to have this entire system fully assembled.